Hello guys, Rusty Gamer here, and we are back for more Torchlight 2. Last time we finished the campaign and we go to this Mapworks. It's basically a portal to delete possible maps. And we bought lots of them. And we try one of the first one here. Cast speed reduced by 50% and 200 to all damage, 100% and 5% chance to cast four of the spore on kill. Monsters get plus 50% to poison damage and plus 50% chance to cast explode on death. Okay, let's try it. Okay, let's see what this is all about. It seems like we have a delayed last time. Wow, those did a lot of damage. Okay, oh, call of the school, nice. We got another minion to work for us. It's a nice little it seems like we do a lot of damage, but also they are had the chance to explode, so that's not nice. We also have a side slight delay of casting, so that's also an annoying thing. Wow, that's fairly a large amount of damage we do here. Okay, no ambush this time. Wow, nice. Our pet doing well. So we are not worrying for him. So we put net aggros so he could jump any available enemies. Oh, this would be an interesting thing in the boss fight, because we do a lot of damage, so that means, and I don't like these holographic things, but oh well. Let's check out our map. We could either go here or here. Let's go straight, at least now. Hope we didn't find the right path right away. Okay, managed to escape in the nick of time, because that explosion might hurt us. Oh, we only have, wow, only have one chance of getting this skull. Okay, Yay! We killed an elite. Okay, that was a misclick in my side. And if you, in case you forgot the dungeon properties, you could check out in this section. Basically, this we're rolling down the dice, and it's a nice looking place. Not really much to. Wow. Okay. The good thing that the explosion is also has an area effect, so it could kill the enemies. Wow, they also could hit us in the other side. That's good to know. The wow, they are evolving. Interesting. But these moves cost their lives. Okay. Nice. This cool-looking skull here. Okay, you could also explode. Interesting. No more. Wow. The slow cast speed usually trick me. Because okay, this shocking thing is annoying, but at least we managed to. Okay, but get me in the way. Not sure. Maybe I got immobilized and didn't notice. Okay. The explosion does a huge amount of damage, so I need to be very careful. I need to put a cast speed, maybe that we have some movement speed and cast speed. Let's see. I think if and there is the to the next floor. Wow, that's why I don't like this camera angle. Okay, let's put a barrier, which is failed. Managed to escape their rot. Okay, we killed them at last. Okay, but I'm sure we left some enemies here. Yeah, like this one. If you're wondering, the red damage is is their damage. Let's put a let's loot them here. Okay. Wow. Okay. Okay, this dividing explosive beasts. We tried the berserker class. Not sure when. Ooh, we got a spare. Let's check it out. Inventory, consumables. No spares. Summon skeleton archers. We think about that in our next adventure. This would probably be a trap, so. Or not. And most annoying thing here, you can. Actually, it's interesting. We could teleport out here. I thought that we can't. Let's area unexplored. So we need to check out like this section. It would probably mean some enemies, but in case of some good loot, we don't want to miss out. And also the EXP is worth checking out this area. The area space is your friend. Okay, we have a little more to explore. Okay, wow, I really hate this enemy. Ooh, there is a okay, my regeneration is quite nice, so I don't worry much about. This could mean hard better here, or some cool secrets. Either way, we will check it. Check in. Wow. Okay. Okay. There are lots of going on there. So that treasure probably means something. I hope it's worth our time. Wow. Let's put a barrier here because okay, that was intense, but it's not over yet. These annoying things still coming at us. Okay. Lots of stuff coming up here. And this doesn't look great at all. Though this healing is... quite awesome. Okay. Let's get out there before it's too late. Yeah, I figured as much that this might be the case, so I try to run as fast as possible out there. I hope we killed all of them. Almost. How dare you? Okay, we explored this area, but we left one area unexplored because we died. And also we have something here. You could quickly explore the areas you want. Okay. The range also have the its own strengths, because most enemies you could outrange them, and at higher difficulties, this could mean lots of things. So the only thing left is the this large area down here, which eventually killed us, but not the enemies, but the effects of this dungeon, which the random thing. Random thing on exploding enemies, and let's kill the enemies before aggroing these leeches. Okay, this wasn't actually that bad. Okay, it doesn't seem too happy that steal their loot. Okay. And I had the feeling that yes, that also, but not only that, but then our inventory will get full soon. So let's quickly check out the things. Nothing worth keeping so far. Didn't get any unique whatsoever, at least no legendary, so that's a shame, but you know. Eventually we find something nice, so I'm not worried about that, because we got a lot of loot. Okay. Poor guy almost got eaten, even though it was a skeleton, so Okay. Okay, I knew it was a chest because of the effect. As you could already see that it was explosive. Okay. More beds. Something here. Ooh. Okay, we cheated a little, but just a little. Just a little bit. Okay. Nothing. Ooh, okay. Okay, I thought we got something triggered, but guess not. And we finished this area, but if you remember right, there is a left way entrance here. Also lots of enemies. And probably more dangers also. Not sure actually how long this dungeon will take, and even don't remember because most of the dungeons is random, so might be little to large areas, so. Okay, these most annoying enemies need to avoid at all costs because they are dangerous. Okay, nothing here. I think we explored everything. Yes, and with that in mind, we quickly cycle through this dungeon. This is not a large dungeon. Okay. Let's activate it again. Let's see if any enemies are in here in this section. Okay, not really. So let's move down. Okay. I figured as such that why lighting something there, and I get the suspicion that might find some skeletons here because a huge hole of nothing is, let's just say it's pretty fishy. Even though we have a low cast speed, our spares are not that bad for most enemies. For the wolves and other fast moving enemies, it's pretty not useless, but hard to cast. Even though our spells and any damage is hurting the enemy pretty insanely. If we got hit because of the explosion or because of the poison damage, I might consider. Let's check out quickly how much Okay, at least we got a good amount of poison defense this time, but in the future I might... Okay. As you can see, these... Gore Reapers are pretty strong, and also they have lots of hurt, and also they have some moves which we find in the Berserk character, which I'm not sure when I will play, but when I take the time to do that and show it to you, this looks rather dangerous. I will do it on Elite, and that would mean more dice, but not sure if I do it in same mode. I might do it in hardcore mode, and which way we could try different challenges or anything like that. Okay, that was a dangerous encounter. Come on. And the little spider also has some explosive. Okay, this is an elite or just random things in the other side. I think there are some random things which we haven't really explored, because then the other way. Of course, a trap. Okay. As you could see, the explosion. Oh, there is a passageway. I see that in the map, but it's very poor design, I think. Wow! If I get hit by something like electric thing, I might just die there. But fortunately, it didn't happen. And the most annoying things are the archers for us, because they could hit us pretty easily. And an enemy that throws something at us or move fast, high damage. High damage, quick moves are pretty dangerous for us, because our cast time is actually... Ooh, and counts items with ice. If we were a melee-based character, that would make a lot of sense, actually, because you could freeze the enemy, but in my case we could get ice armor, but we're not really benefiting anything from it. Of course, in the future we might get an ice area. So we wow. Yay. Okay. I think there are further rules for these skeletons, so I'm very thankful for the area effect of the explosion. Okay, let's open some sarcophags. Nothing here. Oh, I just missed the enemy there. Wow. Certainly, if we want to level up, these areas are certainly the best way to do that. Or you could just start again the game, but that's, in my opinion, not that fun. Of course, if you're tired of these maps, you could try it. So that way, you could move furthermore. Because of the dungeon is randomly generated, you never get the same dungeon twice, even in a campaign. So there might be some entertainment for you if that kind of player. I'm just playing casually. I might split this to one more part, depending on how long actually did it take to complete this dungeon. If the next area is a boss, then I will certainly play through one episode. Even though it means that it will take a longer time, but nevertheless, it's wow, what is this? This looks creepy, isn't it? I thought that's a kind of a trigger or something, but it seemed not. Okay. Okay, some small. Oh, I'm already overburned. Okay, let's send our pet to a mission. Because I think we can't actually leave this place, but that would be my opinion. Let's check out. We explored most of the things here, and we need a little place here and this area, and we probably it will be the main area here, or the main floor to make for them. Don't get me wrong, this is basically the dungeon properties, and that's why we're doing so much damage. And let's put some points on vitality, because we need that. Also, where should we put the skills? I think Headstorm is a pretty good option. Okay, our pet is almost coming back. Let's check out their inventory. He has 70k HP almost, and he got some interesting gear. He has a high poison resistance, which helps in this dungeon, and also has some good amount of ice and other defense. Comparing to me, who... Oh, he got back, okay. Let's give him some more things. I didn't care to... Ooh, this actually might be great. So I will keep that. Did we craft something when we end this dungeon? Look, we cleared our inventory and we could move forward. Okay. And where the secret opens? This is a secret. I'm a little confused. Where the secret actually... Is it there? Okay, left something here also. Okay. This is a completely new area. Maybe we need to activate several... Oh! Okay. Wow. Okay, these regeneration potions are very nice. Basically, they give us a quick healing if we need, so that's really neat. So let's check out the remaining portion of this map here. Wow. Okay. This is pretty long and multiple enemies. Wow, lots of stuff going on down there. And where I put my map? Okay, this is actually much better than the quick weave. Okay. There are some delays in my recordings. Might because it took a little longer. Or something. Wow. I mitigated one damage. But you can do anything. That's nice. We're just doing this critical damage. I know exploiting the things are not really nice, but what can we do? exploiting some we need to move down basically. This might be the main area, so wow. Okay. Wow. These giant doors. Of nothingness. Okay, we basically killed our enemies here, so. And this is the main entrance. Oh, that's. That's very unfortunate. Because that means that the other ones are some side things which might not worth our time. Okay, what's this? Okay. Nothing interesting. Let's see how far it is. Okay. Actually, let's check it. And I will probably end the episode there. Even though I will check if the boss, if not, even going the right way? I think so. Okay. Ooh, this is a lot longer than the other one. Okay, we have this annoying enemy, but at least we kill it easily. Okay. Little failure. I'm not gonna say it loud. But we only died once. And that's why I saved it in wow. That's why I say the thing, not say the too loud, because yeah. We couldn't get through this thing because the ice blocking his way. Let's check out what's lying here. As you could see, we already earned lots of experience and nothing. That's a shame. A really shame thing. Let's check out if it's indeed the boss, and I will kill it. If not, then I will save it for the next episode, because another level of this dungeon might could take a lot of time. Let's check out. Okay, this is the boss. Okay, let's get over it. Okay, some... Wow. This is the enemy. Might be. Wow. Wow, the explosion kills me, or wow. Okay. Let's buff ourselves to the maximum level. Oh, there are two of them. Oh, that's what I think, that's what kills me. Okay.
You have gained in fame.
Okay. You kill the boss? Oh, my pack is full. Okay.
Your pet can't carry anymore.
Okay, let's check out some loot here. Wow, we have some more. Oh, this time this is ice and electric. Okay. This has multiple areas. Okay. Our pet is overburdened. I think even we need to clear our inventory. Let's check out something worth. Have we dropped anything that's not a rare or anything? Okay. What is this huge area of nothingness? Let's send home our pet and we explore.
I can't carry anymore.
In the meantime, okay. We definitely want this, and this is the end of dungeon. Let's check out some of the secrets here, if has any. And with that, we are close to ending it. Okay. How much time? Okay, so these kind of episodes won't be that much. Maybe once a month I do some of these map works, some of the maps here. And I will start another project. And the good news is that the time you see this video, I already got a new microphone, a better one, not the good one. I'm using that for a long time, and I decided to use a better one. I'll be using a USB
I can't carry anymore.
Headset, which will be better since it has noise cancellation, and with that you won't possibly hear any background noises like clicking my mouse and everything. I know I could get much earlier, but I was not sure if I want to continue or not. So I was debating. So this is the end of the dungeon. We defeat, we completing this dungeon. There are several types, but we be doing really just like Trackmania and the long forgotten Enigma, but I will get soon enough to put up recordings on that video too. Even for Enigma, because last time I was recording that game, it was 3 months ago, roughly 3 months ago, and that's a hell of a long time, and I might pick it up in this year. So I hope you enjoyed, had fun while I'm dying, and until next time, have a great day.